guys, what is going on? It is Obadiah, and today we are back on the island playing some Extinction Core Arc. So, today is going to be a little bit different. So, I did a live stream. Oh, is that? Oh, there's Tarak right there. I did a live stream with another guy on the server named Bryson. There's going to be a link to his channel in the description below, so make sure to go ahead and subscribe to his channel. That would be super awesome. If you guys do enjoy what you see, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button. And of course, feel free to subscribe and share on mine as well if you haven't already done so. So I tried to stream and it kept failing. I've been having so many technical difficulties. It's been super frustrating. But he was still able to stream and I was able to record it. So I've edited it and done just kind of a highlight reel kind of thing. Just show you kind of the best parts of what happened. We go out and do a lot of awesome things. So enjoy it. And don't forget to subscribe and share.
I see it.
All right, so we're just gonna jump in there and kill it. You ready?
No. I've had the gamma up. I can't see shizzle.
Okay.
Where are we going?
I'm leveling up really quick, but it'll be straight ahead of us. You can kind of see it through the trees.
No cards.
Here we go. Just follow me. That's it.
Whoa! Yeah, I kind of see that there. Why is he moving?
It's not even attacking. Oh, there it goes.
Oh, shoot. Holy hell.
It shouldn't be too bad. Watch your topor is the only issue. Your dino topor, that is. But we should be able to kill it no problem with two of us.
Not a problem.
Come on. Oh, and there it goes.
All right, as easy as that.
Let's see. Did it drop a bag, or do we get everything in our inventory? Well, I got a bunch of levels from that.
I feel like I'm stuck on something. Oh, yeah, it may be the spiders. Something's grabbing me underneath me, but I can't move to get at it, and I can't get at him.
I'm killing him. Can you still not move? Oh, I see. There's another one. There he goes. Can you move now?
I've still got a giant web over me. Looks like I'm decorated for Halloween. Oh, we're going. Take a right here. You've got an orange tribe audience behind you.
Not anymore.
No. Oh, yeah, there's another one there. Go straight up this way.
Okay.
We get to the snow quick, won't we?
Yeah, there's lots of good stuff.
Vultures. Yeah. Oh, what's that?
Huh.
Oh no! Something's trapped.
Uh-oh.
Oh no! I can't move! There's a boulder on it. It's got me off!
Uh-oh. Are you still alive? What are all these vultures? Okay, I'm gonna ignore the vultures and go try to kill the actual tribes.
There's a guy in a manticore on me. Oh god, he got me.
Manticore warlord.
Oh.
I have never seen one of these guys. I'm still alive trying to kill it.
Oh, I don't even know where I've spawned. I've just picked a random bed.
Well, if you want to just teleport over to mine, then you can just grab a flyer, like my Prime Dimorphodon, fly back over here. Oh my gosh, the vultures are real. Where is that? I don't even see where this guy is.
He's attacking the bone rex.
Okay. Well, that thing's got 100,000 health, so it should be okay.
What the...
I'm gonna whistle the Rex on neutral. Maybe he'll help.
Oh no.
I killed it.
No. What, you killed him?
Yeah.
I'm here somewhere. I'm here now.
Oh, here's your bag's right here. Okay.
Sweet.
We got some prime hide, some prime chitin, pelt, blood, manticore pack. Oh yeah. I've been wanting one of these manticore packs. Check it out. All right. Let me open it. All right. I'm putting on all the stuff. How freaking sweet is that?
Hi, Ali Beat 69. Whoa, check that armor out. I think that should be mine. Do you reckon I can shoot you straight through here?
So there's also a sword and shield skin, but I don't have either of those things. I might have picked them up on the Rexus, though.
Oh, what's that over there?
What is it?
I think it's the dodo weapon.
Oh, no, that's a manticore. Oh, we're taking that out for sure.
Oh, God, I've just pressed the wrong thing.
We should be able to take it out, no problem.
Is he adjust?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. I'm jumped off.
Oh, better get back on quick. What are you doing? Don't worry, I'll take care of it for you. You're missing all the good kills. And you're the one recording.
Welcome to the failed streams. So... you have a Stormwind in this base. I put a Stormwind here. I don't know if it's mine, Bill's, or whatever it is, I'll replace it anyway.
Yeah.
Oh. Rip again, exactly.
Oh man, this guy's doing more damage than I remember.
Now I did leave a...
battle's still going. Oh, battle's over. We won. In case you were curious.
Holy hell.
It's alright, everyone likes to see good death.
Everyone does, everyone likes to see someone fail.
Now granted, I don't know if I'd call it a good death.
You just carried on along the bottom, aren't you?
Yep, I'm right along the edge where... oh, there's a Megapithecus here. Perfect. Where the snow meets the dirt.
And see your glow.
Yeah, see the Megapithecus right in front of us?
Oh, let me just turn Gamma up so everyone else can see it.
Yeah.
Oh, check out this King Kong, Mother Hubbard. We're going for it.
Yeah, we're going for it.
Are these tameable?
Oh, there goes Stormwind.
Oh.
The Yetis or the Megapithecus?
That one, yeah.
Yeah, they're capable, but making the saddle is super expensive. There he goes. Hey, look, there's another Manticore.
Right.
Don't jump off and kill yourself this time.
This is mine this time. Here we go. Not getting killed.
The vultures will... oh, there you go. The vultures are the worst part. They'll eventually just despawn. Oh. That is a real Dodo Rex. I have never killed one of those. And it's level 112. Oh, dear. Let me see how much health it has. I'm going to use the spyglass. Oh, get these Rexes out of here. Come on. Keep going. If because of that... oh, I'd love to try to kill that, but it might take us out.
I might have just shot you with a track dart.
All right, let's kill it. Get ready to use your blood vials and all that. Oh, that fire is real.
Holy
crap. Oh, with both of us, we should be able to do it. Come on.
I'm stuck all up inside it.
I know, me too. Okay, I'm at half health. I'm using a blood vial.
Yeah, I'm less than that.
Okay, use one. There's a cooldown on it, so don't be afraid to use it. Oh, it's really bloody, though. We got this. Oh, we got it! Oh, we killed it! Heck yeah! Alright, look at all these Zomdodos. Oh, that was crazy. I've never even... I think I've only seen one once.
What?
And it dropped. Besides the essence, nothing good. Nothing good.
You've got dodos all around your feet.
Yeah, that's right. I'm not super worried about them. Oh, that's awesome. That was definitely worth the trip all the way over here. I need to level up. Oh, so many levels.
Oh, I can hear skeleton music.
That's the dodos give the same music, the zom dodos.
Oh, of course they do.
Oh, sweet. Oh, cool, and Black Tribe's here.
Oh, what's that?
That's Black Tribe rides those little mini dodo rexes. So any Black Tribe bags we see, definitely grab, because they drop Megalosaurus kibble, which we really need.
Let me just drop some stuff onto the... Oh, so I've got... I'm getting some good stuff so far, you know?
Yeah. Let me just drop 15,000 raw meat here, get a little bit of weight back. Oh, is this one of their bags too? These guys do shoot rockets. Oh, like that. They're rocketing us.
What?
You better watch out. They're shooting rockets at you, and you're just standing on the ground.
I'm not. I've got an assault rifle.
Heck yeah. All right. I'm going to see what we got in their bags. Probably just kibble, but that's what we need. No, the Rex kibble. Where's the Megalosaurus kibble? More Rex kibble, really? No Megalosaurus kibble? You kidding me? That's what I really need. Those guys are so hard to find to tame to get kibble that way.
Exploring notes.
Nice. Double experience. We're gonna have to do this fairly regularly. It'll definitely help once I can get mine up and working as well.
Something green over there.
Oh, something like green. That's what we're looking for.
Looks like a dire bear, though.
Yeah, okay, so let me tell you about these dudes. They don't do that much damage, but they do crazy topor damage. So keep those...
Let me get
those detoxes ready. Like, usually in a fight with one of these guys, I will use between 4 and 7 detoxes. But now that's just by myself. With both of us, it should be a lot easier.
On you or on the...
On the dino. They won't do any torpor to you.
Okay, let me drop all them onto there. I've got 8.
Yeah, between the two of us, we'll probably only need a couple.
Hang on, I've got tribesmen. Right. Let's rock and roll. Oh, there's 2 of them.
Oh, really?
Yeah, there's 1 here and 1 a bit just in front of it. Well,
I don't think they'll aggro each other, but we'll kill them both. They have like 300,000 health, and we only do like 20% damage that we normally do to them. But watch your torpor, it'll go up quick. Doing this on my own takes a while. I'm almost about ready to use my first detox. Yep, and using it. Yeah, so in that amount of time, you did 115 torpor, or 115,000 torpor.
I've also got tribesmen behind me.
Yeah, that's right, they're not gonna do anything to you. They can just chew on you.
What the?
But killing these guys should give some pretty massive experience. They just doubled the amount of experience they get. Oh, my detox. Detox number 2. Hello.
Holy.
Yeah, I know. These guys are no joke.
I believe Ryan's watching this as well. He's just sent me a message on Steam.
Oh, nice.
Obviously, Ryan, I can't really reply right at the moment.
Are you taking Torpor or is it all of me?
No, I'm taking it.
Okay. I've used 3 detoxes already. Hey, there it is.
Oh.
All right, if you want to grab the bag, I will kill these tribes people.
Oh, that's why I'm taking loads of damage. There's an Allosaurus up in me. I wondered why I've got so much bleed effect.
Yeah, that's why. Couldn't even see him. All right, let's take this guy out. It's crazy how much less damage we do to these guys.
Well, my first shot was really good, but then the second.
That might have been on something else, though, too.
Chorpers. Hope I'm going to have to go out and... I don't even know if I'm getting him from here.
Oh, I was not watching my Topor close enough. Oh, it's really high. There we go. I just barely got it. It's at like 90% or more. I got distracted. As I was attacking, I was scrolling up in the chat.
I can't move. I'm stuck on you. I'm trying to walk backwards to try and get a bit of...
There you go. I'll move around to the other side. Oh, you're stuck on him.
There we go. Can't really see this on the stream because for some reason the bear is stuck inside your legs.
Yeah, unfortunately that's kind of how it goes.
Oh no.
Die, sucker. There it goes. All right, guys, so that was the highlights of all the live stream stuff that we did. If you guys did enjoy the video, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button. And, of course, feel free to subscribe and share if you have not done so already. You can also check me out on all your social medias, your Twitter, your Instagram, your Google+, your Facebook, the whole deal. And check out my Patreon at patreon.com/ObadiahX. If you guys did like the live stream stuff, let me know. We're definitely going to do a lot more of it and do a lot more videos with other people. And as soon as I get my technical difficulty figured out, then we will be doing some of our own live streams too, as soon as I can figure it out, because it's been super frustrating. Before today, guys, that is going to be it. I really do appreciate you coming to hang out with me, and until next time, I will see you later.